Hello there, my name is Tarun Rathi and thank you for joining me in this video. You're on this page because you have a Shopify store or you're planning to start a dropship business, and I could imagine that you're not making profits. Each of your Facebook ads, they're returning losses. And you know what? Problem is not your store, it's the products. Every course, every guru, every system that you try to follow, they ask you only one thing: to copy products from AliExpress. But the problem is, how do you even know that that specific product is not already saturated, right? There is no way to know that. So back in 2015, I used to run a super profitable dropship store using Shopify. It was a five-figure earner, easy peasy business. But by the end of 2017, all the products, they started getting saturated. Whenever I try something new, it doesn't generate the results, and you know, it kind of created all the frustration because I was thinking that I have a real business now, a profitable, a consistent business now, but it's not happening, right? So that is the time. By the end of 2016, I knew that the dropship business, this is not the right way to do it, right? We cannot keep on searching for the products on AliExpress and keep on wagering it on Facebook ads so that we can come up with something profitable, something new. It doesn't work like this, right? This is not a business. So, because I have an advantage that I'm living in India and I have a big team, I have started creating a very unique collection of products that are super, super targeted to a specific group of people, a specific target that are 70 million in USA alone. I'm sorry. And if you count it worldwide, then the number is like 10 times of that, right? So it's a huge niche and people are so passionate about it. And for that purpose, I've wrote this small book. It's called The Breed Business From Dogs to Dollars. All right. By dogs, it means the pet niche. This books cover one of my strategy using which you can copy paste a system with a unique product that are not available on AliExpress, Amazon, or anywhere else, that are very exclusive product that my in-house team has created, and they are loved by pet lovers. We have the database of 8,000 plus products divided into pet niches, multiple breeds, all right? So if you can imagine of any pet breeds, we have products for them. They're all print on demand. You don't need to store anything. You don't need to have any inventory. It's like there are ready-made images, ready-made template, ready-made Facebook ads campaign, and ready-made ad post. Okay, you just gonna launch them, copy paste them, and start profiting from it. Of course, there are some steps involved, and that is how that is what's covered in this book. Okay, so it's not a typical long book with like 100, 200 pages. It's just like 30 pages strategy. And it shows you step-by-step system to follow in your Shopify store. It also gives you access to 100 free products that you can right away load up in your Shopify store and start selling them to a specific niche, a specific group of people. Everything is revealed with screenshots in the book itself. All right. So you can simply go ahead and, you know, enter your shipping information, just pay for the shipping and get this book delivered to you right now. I promise you, you have never seen anything such like this, because, you know, first of all, see, I want to apologize for something. My mother tongue is not English, so I fumbles a lot and I repeat a lot of stuff. So kindly ignore that. But I don't like to go back and edit videos. I don't do that. This is what I am, what I am, right? So, but the point is, I'm a kind of person that has been through a lot. I have been through the top of Shopify to the bottom of it, right? It's like I lost a lot of money in the whole process just to get to the conclusion that my products sucks. Products from AliExpress doesn't work. I agree that once in a while you're gonna find a winner, you're gonna make a lot of money, but just imagine, is this a real business? You don't know that when next time some other person gonna come and copy your product and he's gonna beat you to it, right? He's gonna sell more than you, probably, because your advertising budget might be lesser than him. So this is happening. I knew few Shopify gurus that simply siphon the popular product, they copy the whole thing and they have more money, so they put more money in the advertisement and simply outbid the original researcher, the person who have actually found that product on AliExpress. So what I recommend is just stop doing that. You don't need to do that. follow a systematic approach, follow the breed business system. And once you are in the book, you have all the resources that are totally free. Okay, first 100 products are totally free. All you need is a Shopify store, a Facebook ads account, or a Google shopping account, whatever you want, and you can get started. You can complete this 20 pages, 30 pages reading in like 5 minutes or 10 minutes. And within the next 60 minutes, you can have your own Shopify store. And I would say in less than 24 hours, you can start selling the products, and you can imagine the kind of margin it is going to make you. And this is going to create a branded store, not just AliExpress store. All right. So just go ahead and your shipping address. And if you have any question, then you can contact me by emailing me at vip@thebreedbusiness.com. My name is Tarun Rathi, and thank you for your time. Have a great and successful business. See you in the members area. Bye-bye.